Queridas hermanas de los diversos monasterios de vida contemplativa.
Dear sisters of different convents of contemplative life.
En este santuario del
It's so
Señor
good
de los milagros,
to be here in the sanctuary of our Lord of Miracles that Peruvians visit so often to ask for favors
para que nos muestre su cercanía y su misericordia.
And for him to show us his nearness to us
Él,
and his mercy.
Que es faro que guía, que
he
nos ilumina con
who
su
is
amor
the
divino.
Light who show us his love.
A ustedes aquí me viene un mal pensamiento.
Now that I see you here, I have a bad thought.
Que aprovecharon para salir del convento
that
un
you,
rato y dar un paseíto.
That you take advantage of my visit to get out of the convent for a little while.
Gracias, Madre Soledad.
Thank you, Mother Soledad, for your welcoming words.
Y a todos ustedes que desde el silencio del claustro
and to all of you
caminan siempre a mi lado.
From the silence of the cloister are always walking beside me.
Me lo van a permitir.
And please allow me.
Porque me toca el corazón.
Because it really touches my heart.
Desde aquí mandar un saludo a mis cuatro carmelos de Buenos Aires.
I want to send a greetings to the four Carmelites convents in Buenos Aires.
También a ellas las quiero poner
because
ante el Señor de los milagros.
I want to put them
under
the protection of the Lord of Miracles because they always pray for me while I was Bishop of Buenos Aires. And I want the Lord of Miracles to bless them. So, please don't be jealous, right?
Escuchamos las palabras de San Pablo.
We heard the words of the Apostle Paul.
Recibido el espíritu de adopción filial que nos
reminding us that we
Dios.
Have received the spirit of adoption that
Esas
made us children of God.
Condensan la riqueza
Those few
de
words
toda vocación cristiana.
Are a summary of every Christian vocation.
De sabernos hijos.
The fact that we know that we are the children of God.
Esta es la experiencia que sustenta nuestras vidas.
That's the experience
la cual
that
ser siempre
sustains our
una respuesta
daily life.
Agradecida a ese amor.
We want to give a generous answer to
Qué
that
importante
love.
Es renovar día a día este gozo.
How important is to renew every day this joy. Especially
en que el gozo parece que se fue,
when it seems that the joy have left us, that
no
the soul
entiende.
Is sad, that we don't understand
Ahí,
things,
volverlo a pedir y
we
renovar.
Have to ask
Soy
again
hija.
For that joy. We have to renew
Soy
it.
Hija de Dios.
And remember, I am a child of God.
Un camino privilegiado que tienen ustedes
you have a way of life that is very particular and very good to renovate this certitude. That
Oración
we are children of God.
Personal.
In the in praying person, individually
vida
and as a community.
Vida
That's the gift of contemplative life.
De amor que sostiene nuestra fe. Y como bien nos decía la Madre Soledad,
and how, like Mother Soledad said to us,
misionera.
This contemplative
no
life
is
a missionary prayer.
It's
not a prayer that bounces back in the walls of the convent,
sale,
but
sale.
That goes out away and away.
Es la que logra unirse
the missionary
a los
prayer
en las variadas circunstancias en que se encuentran.
Is the one that accompanies
para que no les falte
our brothers and sisters in any situation they are in, so
Así
they have
Santa Teresita,
hope,
el niño Jesús.
Like Santa Teresita
Entendí
used to
solo
say.
El amor es el que impulsa a obrar los miembros de la iglesia.
The love,
si
love
amor,
is what
ni los apóstoles
makes us act in the church.
Ni los mártires
love
derramarían
was the,
su sangre.
What pushed the first missionaries to announce the gospel.
De que el amor encierra en ti en sí todas las vocaciones. Que el
love
amor
contains
lo es
in
todo.
Itself all the vocations,
todos los tiempos
all the different
lugares.
Vocations,
en
in
una palabra,
everywhere, at any
es
time.
Eterno.
Love is eternal.
En el corazón de la iglesia, que es mi madre,
in the heart of the church, that is my mother,
Ojalá
I will be love.
Que cada una de ustedes pueda decir esto.
I wish that si every one of you can say this too.
Y se le apagó.
And if you see
amor,
one of them, one of you is in a weak moment and
pues un regalo de Dios,
doesn't feel the joy, amar, this love, please pray to renew it. You have to be loved. You pray for the suffering of so many brothers and sisters. And you say like the
song,
when I was in danger, I claimed to God and He
helped me.
In this way, contemplative life
en la vida de la iglesia
have a role, a missionary role in the life of the church.
Por muchos hermanos y hermanas presos,
please pray for so many brothers and sisters that are in prison, that are refugees, immigrants, that are persecuted,
for
so many families
enfermos,
affected for unemployment, for sickness, for the victims of any addiction.
Que son cada día más urgentes.
These situations are more urgent every day.
Como aquellos amigos que llevaron al paralítico.
You are like those friends that brought the paralytic man to the Lord so he could heal him.
No tenían vergüenza.
They were not ashamed.
Sin vergüenza. Pero bien dicho.
They were shameless,
no,
but in a good way.
They
were not ashamed to go through the roof to bring the sick man to the Lord. Please don't be ashamed. Be shameless in a very good way.
Que la miseria de los hombres se acerque al poder de Dios.
So with your prayers, you make the misery of men healed.
Día y noche. Acercan al Señor la vida de muchos
when
hermanos
pray,
y hermanas que por diversas situaciones no pueden alcanzar para experimentar
near
su misericordia sanadora
who really
mientras
need
que Él
their,
los espera para llenarlos de gracia. Por vuestra oración
thanks to your adoration,
ustedes curan las llagas
you are healing,
de tantos hermanos.
You are healing so many suffering in so many brothers and sisters.
Por eso mismo podemos afirmar
we can say
que la vida de clausura no
encierra
ni encoge el corazón, sino que lo ensancha.
Keep the heart in prison, but
ay de la monja que tiene el corazón encogido. Por favor,
if there is a nun
with a
heart in prison, please put
no
a remedy to that. You cannot be a contemplative nun with a shrinking heart.
Que vuelva a respirar.
That heart has to breathe again.
Un corazón grande.
It has to be a big heart.
Además, las monjas encogidas.
Shrinked nuns are nuns
que han perdido
that have lost their fertility.
Que no son madres.
They are not mothers anymore.
Se quejan de todo.
They complain about everything.
No sé, amargadas. Siempre están buscando
they are always
un triquismiquis
looking for something imperfect to complain
la
about
Santa
it.
Madre decía, ay de la monja que dice, hiciéronme sin razón.
Saint Teresa
me
said,
hicieron una injusticia.
Poor nun who
me
is always complaining.
No hay lugar para los coleccionistas de injusticias.
In the convent there is no place for whining.
Sino hay lugar para aquellas que abren el corazón.
It's a place for the nuns that open their heart to
fecunda.
Others.
La cruz del amor.
And carry the
la cruz que da vida.
The cross of love,
el amor
of life.
Ensancha el corazón, y por tanto,
love
Señor,
makes the heart grow.
Porque Él nos hace capaz de sentir de un modo nuevo
we go ahead
el dolor,
because
el
the Lord makes us feel the suffering of others in a different way.
en esta cultura del descarte de nuestro tiempo. Que la intercesión por los necesitados sea la característica de vuestra plegaria.
Let the pray for people in need be the main characteristic of your prayers.
Pidiendo. Y cuando sea posible, ayúdenlo.
And whenever it's possible, help them, not just by praying for them,
con algún servicio concreto,
but with concrete services.
De ustedes, sin faltar la clausura, respetando el
your
silencio,
combats without, without breaking the your cloister life, you can do a lot of good for the
la
people.
De súplica que se hace en sus monasterios,
the praying that you do in your convents is in tune with the heart of Jesus,
y así el mundo
who asks the Father to protect us.
¿Cuánto necesitamos de la unidad de la iglesia?
We need unity in our church. That all be
¿cuánto
one.
Necesitamos?
How we need that.
Que los bautizados sean uno.
How we need
que
the unity of
uno.
All baptized,
que los
of all consecrated people, and all bishops.
Hoy y siempre unidos en la fe.
Today and always united in our faith. United in hope and charity.
Que brota de la comunión con Cristo,
that's the unity that grows from our unity with Jesus.
Nos une unos con otros en ese gran misterio que
God
es la iglesia.
God unites us in this great mystery that is the church.
Les pido, por favor, que recen mucho por
and
la unidad.
Please, I ask you to pray for the unity of our loved Peruvian church, because there are temptations of this unity in this church.
La unidad de la iglesia,
you have to pray for the unity of the church, the unity of the pastoral agents, the consecrated men and women, the bishops. Pray for the unity.
El demonio,
the devil
es mentiroso,
is a liar.
Y además es chismoso.
And it's a gossiper.
Le encanta andar llevando de un lado para otro.
He loves to gossip.
Busca dividir.
He wants to divide us.
Quiere que en la comunidad unas hablen mal de las
he
otras.
He wants that in the community some nuns spoke badly of
esto
others.
Lo dije muchas veces.
I have said that many, many times, but I repeat it now.
¿Sabes lo que es la monja chismosa?
Do you know what is a gossiper nun?
Es terrorista.
It's a terrorist.
Peor que los de Ayacucho hace años.
It's worse than the terrorists of Ayacucho years ago.
¿Por qué? Porque el chisme es como una bomba.
Because gossip is like a bomb.
Como el demonio.
And goes around like the devil.
La bomba,
throws the bomb, destroys everything, and goes away.
Terroristas, no.
We don't want terrorist sin nuns. Chisme.
Ya saben que el mejor remedio para no chismear, morderse la lengua.
And you know that the best remedy against gossip is to bite your own tongue and don't do it, don't say anything. Don't throw the bomb.
Que no haya chismes en el convento.
Please don't allow gossip in the convent. That's the work of the devil.
Y es mentiroso.
The devil is a gossiper and is a liar.
Pasar un chisme. Esfuércense en la vida fraterna, haciendo que cada
work in your fraternal life
sea un faro
to make
que pueda iluminar
each
en medio
convent
de la desunión
like a
y la
light
división.
That shines in the middle of this unity and division.
Ayuden a profetizar que esto es posible.
Help us announce that this is possible. Unity is possible.
Pueda pregustar la bienaventuranza.
Make sure
de la
that everybody who goes near you can see the charity in your communities, because the world, today's world needs a lot of that.
Cuando se vive la vocación en fidelidad, la vida
when
se
you live your vocation
Les pido que no dejen de dar ese
Your life becomes a work of love.
En esta iglesia,
Please
en
Nazarena, don't stop giving casa, us this
me permito
testimony.
Las palabras
In this Carmelite church,
Santa Teresa,
I want to remember
decía,
the words of Saint Teresa.
Si pierden la guía, que es el buen Jesús, If, nunca acertarán el camino.
If you lose the guidance of the good Jesus,
Siempre
you will never bien. Find the way.
Ay, padre, pero a veces Jesús termina en el Calvario.
And they say, oh, Father, but sometimes Jesus ends up in the Calvary. Whoa, we have to follow him.
Porque el mismo Señor dice que es camino.
Because he himself said that he is the way, he is the light. And that nobody goes to the Father but through him.
Queridas hermanas,
Dear sisters,
sepan una cosa.
Please know this.
La iglesia no las tolera a ustedes, ¿eh?
The church doesn't tolerate you. The church needs you.
La iglesia las necesita.
The church needs you.
Con su vida fiel,
sean With your faithful paz. Life, be a light
Indiquen
for the church.
Que camino, verdad, y vida.
To announce him
Al
who is
Señor,
the light and the way.
A nuestra existencia.
The only
Y dan vida
One who gives sense to our life.
Y recen por la iglesia.
And please pray
recen
for the church.
Pastores,
pray for the pastors, for the consecrated
familias,
men and women, for the families,
por los que sufren,
for those who are suffering,
daño,
for those who do harm
gente,
and destroy other people's lives, for those who exploit their brothers
favor,
and sisters. And please,
siguiendo con la lista de pecadores, no se olviden de
to finish the list of Gracias. Sinners, don't forget to pray for me.